This looks like a normal small tower, right? It was to be my headquarters. Headquarters for what? My business. To get people laid. It was to be my headquarters for Bed Inc. My front. Oops. I meant my bed business. Okay, fine. It was a front. But what was I selling in the back? Hello everyone, my name is Chance. Welcome to my Unfinished Symphony Part 2. In my first world, the castle was the last build before I lost the world. Then I moved here for my second shot at Minecraft. And this little tower was the last thing I built on the server. Then we got hacked and we restarted in a new world. And yes, I know we never kept a backup world, but now we do. We learned. So back to the front. Where was I getting the stuff I was going to sell to the members of the server? Come with me, let me show you. Check out my unfinished castle, built from nether bricks. Cool, right? Some members of the server thought it was naturally generated in-game thing. I'm not joking. This castle was the second last thing I built on the server. Fine, I will answer the question that is bugging you. I built 6 structures on this server. When I logged on for the first time, there wasn't much going on. We were not a lot of people. 2, 3, or 4, I'm not sure. The only building that was there was the city hall. So I built my first house and camouflaged it. And then I built the bridge, then I built my cottage in the woods. I built 2 houses because I wanted one place to hang without anyone just coming in, and the second was for when someone asks me where my house is. After those 2 houses and the bridge were done, the server was now coming alive. A lot more people were now logging on more frequently. It was time for my first big project, enter the cathedral. That was my first HQ. Oh, and I forgot to mention, I built a wheat farm in between the 2 houses. The cathedral somehow looks like my home church. I did not intend for that. I was just following a tutorial on YouTube. The cathedral was cool. It had a choir and a portal to the nether and a bedroom for the priest. After this was done, I was like, now what? In the meantime, other players were building their own massive projects. So it was time for another massive project. Enter castle. See, in my first world, I built a castle and I did not finish it. It was pretty nice. So I thought I would just remake the same castle and actually get to finish it. So I built the exterior, but I got tired and decided to build the interior. What do I mean? Nothing's built on the inside. Wait. Patience, young grasshopper. Subira, see, if we go down this lift, we go into an auto storage compartment that I did not finish because I got tired. Actually, I did not get tired. I ran out of resources and I was really, really, really lazy in going to mine for more iron and stuff. See, when I started building the auto storage, I underestimated how much resources I would actually need. I was one day just hanging out one late night at around very late. One admin came online and decided to pay me a visit. We had an interesting exchange, but I was able to hustle a lot of resources from him and they got me here. To not seem greedy, I asked for iron. Which he gave in plenty. Yeah. So I took a break when they ended because I was tired, really, actually. I had no idea how draining these massive projects are. And I decided to move further down and build my lab. Remember when I said Bed Inc was a front? This lab was cooking the things I was pushing. Did I finish the lab? I was so close. Of all the floors in this castle, this was the closest I came to completing before we were hacked. See the first house I built, the camouflaged one. I mined down to find a cave. And when I was building my lab, I found that they were interconnected. When you moved further down into the cave, my double spider spawner XP farm, it was pretty nice. Hapo hakuna mchezo. Eh? Man, I'm kinda sick.
kinda sick, I need a pharmacist. Hatari, assassin, ni eat a major catalyst. Rap phenomenal, I'm a rapper, where's the cool defeat? When your mic tortures, focus the bad on our hit.
To take a break from the Castle Shenanigan, I decided to upgrade the bridge. It moved from Nyali Bridge to the Golden Gate. It looked nice. That is where the mob was sent treatment to hunt me down. Good times. After I built the bridge, now it was time for Bed Ink Towers. And the server members decided to build a wall. They decided to go with cobblestone. Ugh, you lazy asses. At least in our current world, they put in some effort into the wall. It looks pretty nice, and like this one that they're using right now. Oh, and I feel like I should say, Donald Trump joined our server. And the first thing they decided to do was build a wall. I'm not even joking. When your mic see a drive is low, one only is a single wapi joe. Me na sema ni wa rae. As they were building a wall, I was building the tower. It's peng AF, and just when I was done and about to throw a party for lunch, we were hacked by a cheater called King Lyde and his idiot partners. I'm still convinced we were hacked because of the wall. They should have listened to me. Now, I couldn't complete neither our castle nor the other structures underground, our auto storage or our lab. It was pretty sad, but that just led us to better things. I mean, look at what we have built right now. Pit Lover City is now APKF. Everyone leveled up their build game level to the max. Hapo hakuna mchezo. And I was just not left behind. May I introduce to you Raccoon City. Rap phenomenal, I'm a rapper, where's the coon defeat? When your mic tortures, focus the bad on our hit. Toka NZBC, tuko ready, sisi mwanzo tema buzz. Kama taxin ila mic BG. Na hindo time yetu, hakuna pa mchezo. Narusha rhymes, kupa hard times kama jitu. Maisha vizingiti, kuniokoa ni mziki. Natoka nayo na pa, navuka boda miji. Binadamu ibilisi kwa furaha hasikiki. Kusema yangu mita, na bado sitingiki. Nikispit niko ndani, watu wandani nini Kali Jones. Miss Gambi boy, ordinary buzz, ako ni old. High when the sky with the metaphors, check when you rhyme with the better flow. Copy my style cause it's brand new, highlight me when you need some more. When your mic see a dirty flow, one old is a single wapi jo. Me na sema ni wa rwa eh. Yeah, nam tie to nare, nare eh. When your mic see a dirty flow, one old is a single wapi jo. Me na sema ni wa rwa eh.